You all good on it? And then tell me what you're doing here tonight.
Well, we're out here demanding that the officers involved in Jim Rogers' death are being charged. Like, it's not enough that they just, you know, let a few of them go, and that I think it was today the second highest in command was also, like, lost his job about it. But a man lost his life. A man lost his life here, and a man who begged for help for 17 minutes, and they rode past one hospital and then finally took him to another one that was just way further away. Like, he lost his life for no reason. He was riding a bicycle that he was allowed to, that he was deemed to, but just because they saw a houseless black man in their neighborhood, people called on them. It's really unfair, and it's not a good look for Pittsburgh to not charge these officers. Like, they're supposed to be serving and protecting, not out here murdering and killing.
And you don't even, I'm assuming you don't know Jim, correct? Like, most of the people here don't even know him, and you're still out here the cold. I mean,
yes.
Why do you feel it's so important to send this message?
Because we have to be out here as a community. The community should stand up. Like, he was a neighbor of mine. Just because he was houseless doesn't mean, you know, he wasn't our neighbor. He was our neighbor. It is important for us to take care of our own. If we don't, no one will. Obviously, the government doesn't care. So we have to take care of each other.
And it's not enough for you all that the officers got, you know, in trouble. You want them charged.
Right. Okay, so say one of us tased an officer. Where do you think we would be? At home? Or would we be in jail?
So we say, Stephen Zappala, we do call you a coward. We do call you an opportunist. Because you continue to say that you're here for the people of Pittsburgh, that you will win us justice in this case. But when have you ever done that? We stand here for the third time since October. For the third time. And we still have people telling us to wait. To give them time to do whatever they do in that building off of our tax dollars. And let things sort itself out. I don't know about y'all, but I'm not letting the police, I'm not letting the city investigate themselves. That's why the people are here to demand justice for Jim Rogers. And that's why from the beginning, our version of justice, people's justice, is not what they decide, it's what we decide. We say people's justice is these officers being charged for the murder of Jim Rogers, every single officer at the scene that day. We demand that Stephen Zappala subpoena the eyewitnesses from the scene that day. He's only at this point subpoenaed the officers, which again tells us what? He wants to hear from the officers at the scene that day what they think about what went down. He's not interested in hearing.